out in that kitchen and I rattle those pots.